Hey, this is Patrick Jackson from LearningSpanishLikeCrazy.com, back with some more free Spanish lessons online. Today we're going to learn how to conjugate the Spanish verb pedir. The Spanish verb pedir means to ask for. We're also going to learn some helpful vocabulary for some things that you can ask for in a supermarket or even in a pharmacy. Now, before we get started, let me give you some advice how you can get the most out of the Spanish lesson. One, make sure that you say the correct answer before the native Spanish speaker, and then repeat the correct answer after the native Spanish speaker. And two, listen to this lesson until the very end, because at the end, I have two very special gifts for you. So let's get started. As you can see, you can hide or show the text just by clicking here. I prefer to hide it, because I think when you hide it, that forces you to really think in Spanish.
Ahora dime, ¿cómo se dice la frase they ask for or they request?
Ellos piden. Piden.
Otra vez, ¿cómo se dice la frase they ask for or they request?
Ellos piden. Piden.
Así se dice shampoo. As in, I need shampoo to wash my hair. Escucha y repite.
Shampoo. Shampoo.
¿Cómo se dice the shampoo?
El shampoo. El champú.
Como se pregunta, what do they ask for in the supermarket?
¿Qué piden ellos en el supermercado?
Como se pregunta, do they ask for shampoo in the supermarket?
¿Ellos piden champú en el supermercado?
Responde, yes, they ask for shampoo in the supermarket.
Sí, piden champú en el supermercado.
¿Cómo se pregunta, what else?
¿Qué más?
¿Cómo se pregunta? What else do they ask for?
¿Qué más piden ellos?
¿Cómo se pregunta? What else do they ask for in the supermarket?
¿Qué más piden en el supermercado?
Responde, they ask for aspirin in the supermarket.
Piden aspirina en el supermercado.
¿Cómo se pregunta, what else?
¿Qué más?
Solo escucha la siguiente frase.
Ellos piden condones.
He just said, ellos piden condones. Ellos piden condones means they ask for condoms. Condón is the Spanish word for condom. Besides the word condón, the Spanish word preservativo is also commonly used in Latin America in order to say condom. This is the end of
lesson. Hola, this is Maria, one of the Spanish professors from Learning Spanish Like Crazy. I want to say gracias to you for watching our video. To show our appreciation, we want to give you an Amazon.com gift code. You can use your gift code to get a huge discount on learning Spanish like crazy. Now, to get instant access to your Amazon.com gift code, just go to learningspanishlikecrazy.com. Now, before you go, I have one more special gift for you. And that's a free copy of our Volcano Spanish program. Volcano Spanish will allow you to quickly add hundreds and hundreds of new words to your Spanish vocabulary, just by using the English words that you already know. Volcano Spanish is an MP3 audio course. But we also include the PDF transcript of the program. So, go to learningspanishlikecrazy.com and get instant access to your Amazon.com gift code and your free copy of Volcano Spanish. ¡Hasta luego!